One of the major concerns with women going on chemotherapy is the question, what are the short-term side effects? So let's discuss what those are and what we try to do about them. The short-term side effect that women worry most about is nausea and vomiting. With the new anti-nausea medicines that we use intravenously prior to each chemotherapy, such as drugs like Aloxy or Amend, have made nausea and vomiting 90% less than they used to be. So patients are, for the most part, pleasantly surprised that nausea and vomiting is not a major issue. The other issue is infections. And if we're on a chemotherapy that causes low white counts, we have drugs such as Neulasta and Neupogen that will keep those white counts normal and thus avoid infectious complications and potential hospitalization. Other effects, fatigue can be an issue. Obviously, hair loss on some chemotherapies can be an issue. Toward the middle or the end of some chemotherapies with drugs known as taxanes, peripheral neuropathy can become an issue, and that is numbness and tingling of the fingers and toes. And we don't want that to progress to more nerve damage. So that's something on a longer regimen with Taxol or Taxotere, we always ask, are you having numbness and tingling? And if so, we'll modify the regimen so that that patient doesn't end up with a long-term peripheral neuropathy. Mouth sores, or these ulcer-like sores that we used to commonly see with chemotherapy, really are not much of an issue anymore with Neulasta. So those are the major things, and I think most women are, again, pleasantly surprised that this is not nearly as awful as they think it's going to be.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.